Hello guys, so how to install an Avenger expansion. So take your Avenger expansion, your disk, you can just drag it onto the browser, start importing the file, okay. Yep, that's all it is. So there it is. Thank you.